Menzies Aviation is a ground handling business. We're growing very rapidly. We run in over 130 airports around the world, in 30 different countries, 24/7. Security is very important to us, and the ability to identify who is accessing our data is extremely important, and Windows Server 2012 gives us the facilities to enable us to manage that.
Once we fully sit on a Windows Server 2012 AD structure, there's advantages. With Hyper-V, we're going to be able to clone, replicate, snap all of those DC servers and keep them safe. If we have a failure, we can bring them back online. If we have an accident on deleting a user account, we can recover that. We haven't got to source a third-party tool to actually recover that for us, save us an expense.
It's quite important to make sure that the right people get access to that data. Dynamic access control, that really does help us quite a lot in this. Let's say somebody from finance starts a new role here in Menzies. As soon as their information is entered into Active Directory, straight away they have access.
The other elements with Active Directory which are going to be good is the grouping structures, the security permissions and everything else. We can control that much more, we can see what's going on in groups, we can manipulate the parts that we want to, and we can just keep ourselves much, much safer.